Hi guys, welcome back to Swift. Welcome back to stage one of the Tour de Utopia. One of my most favorite series on Swift, together with the Tour de Swift. And Swift Academy in the past. So we're on the short ride, the Tour de Utopia Sea Ride. That's the short ride, guys. Short ride, not the power category. The short ride, and it's a hill climb, basically up to Volcano and down in a very big group. So that's nice. So you can see that I've got 25 kilometers remaining. That means that I can do this easily in C-Cat, but not D-Cat. That ride is a whole lot longer, or race. Took out my nicely painted Pinarello with the 62 wheels on it for climbing. And a lot of people are already here. So let's see what this brings me. I hope it's a good race. I love it, I just love it. It's so many people here, I like it. It's so good, it's so good. It's so good, it's so nice. That makes me really, really happy. And Swift season is really getting into full swing right now. So here we go, 6 seconds to go. Forgot to put on my fan, my only fan. Here we go. So, guys, I'm serious. Thank you. First attacks will be up soon, I think. Terrible idea. Here we go. Well, guys, that was interesting. I was wondering how many of those on the line did the full ride. I'm under the impression there were a lot of you, a lot of late joiners in it, but I could be wrong. Well, here we go, 18 kilometers. Let's end this. Again, very nice. Swift continuously reminding that I haven't paid. I know Swift, I don't pay. And right, here we go. You are all familiar with the route right now. There we go. So, timeline. Pretty okay from the gun. Then I believe it was an attack on that little ramp on the volcano. It calmed down a little bit. But then it was volcano party time. So first half flat bit, second half in the draft, and then the finish, and then trying to keep up with the front group. I wanted to do a what's it called? Super tuck. But they didn't let me because everybody wanted to super tuck from the hill. So then again, that failed. There was a lot of action in the second half until the finish, which is pretty good because people or riders took the chances to say, okay, let's attack. Let's see who is fatigued. I was, and then up the ramp and the sprint. Useless a sprint, but hey. Anyway, top 10, that's for sure. I hope I have a podium, but I don't know. Maybe next time. I hope you guys like this because it's a great race. I liked it. It's the volcano. Pretty usual power number on a volcano, by the way, for me. It's about 7 minutes, and that's 3:40 in a draft. So that's okay. It's pretty fast. Hope you like this, guys. If you do like this and still watching, please like and subscribe. Buy me a little coffee or a beer. I could use a beer right now. And yeah, Tour of Utopia. I love it, love it, love it. I will put in all the Tour of Utopia races in the playlist. You can find it there. And yeah, watch it, comment on it, share it with your friends. And I see you, everybody. Thank you guys so much, and I see you in Utopia.